Today's video is in the loving memory of a very talented and versatile actor and also a wonderful human being, late Sushant Singh Rajput. May your soul rest in peace, Sushant, and you unite with your mother. Hopefully, your next life is filled with loads of happiness and love. Hello everyone, I am Akanksha and welcome back to my channel AV, where fun never stops. Nepotism in film industry or Bollywood, the word is on rage everywhere. It is almost on everybody's mind. In midst of such hue and cry, there is an awakening of light. Yes, we must applaud the production houses such as Clean Slate Films who are hiring talent based on their merit and potential. Owned by Anushka Sharma and her brother Karnesh Sharma, Clean Slate's film production has released their new film Bulbul on Netflix on 24th June. It is a periodic drama coupled with tragedy and horror. The film has a runtime of around 2 hours and stars Tripti Dimri and Avinash Tiwari of Laila Majnu fame in the lead roles. The film also stars supremely talented Rahul Bose in double role, Pauly Dam and Parambrata Chatterjee in the supporting role as well. The film is written by Anvita Dutt Guptan, who has gone for her directorial debut with this one. The movie revolves around the life shades of a young girl named Bulbul, played by Tripti Dimri. Married off to an older man as a child bride, finding a friend in Satya, played by Avinash Tiwari, the person she confides in everything and actually falls in love without any of them realizing it. Unable to take it anymore, Bulbul's husband Indranil Babu, played by Rahul Bose, separates them and Bulbul also becomes the victim of her husband's wrath, who later abandons her, leaving her broken and miserable. Infused by the power of Kali Ma, metaphorically, she decides to bring justice to all the ladies of the village in her own way. Shot in a British era in the Bengal city of India, the set of the Haveli or the haunted house looks similar to that of Asiatic Library that is situated in South Mumbai. All the night sequences are projected with a dark red background, which is very interesting to see. It's a symbolism of the domestic violence and the blood shed by the innocent girls and the ladies due to the atrocities committed on them. The look and the feel of the film is very convincing. The Bengali households shown in the film is very relatable and thoroughly researched. Actors have delivered incredible performances and have done justice to the roles allotted to them. The film has definitely tried to give out the strong message, raising voice against the tyranny committed on women. I read somewhere where they have declared this movie as the symbol of feminism. Well, I am not so sure about it and definitely not have enough knowledge to comment on it. The movie falls under the artistic category and is also sad and heartbreaking. Taking into consideration all the factors, I will rate this movie 3.5 stars out of 5. It is an honest film. It is dark. And yes, it can be really heavy on your minds. But what is shown is the naked truth, and there are no disagreements on that front. Although, if you take my personal opinion, I like movies which are light and go easy on your mind. If you want to raise awareness on any topic, you should do it. But if it were left to me, I will choose a lighter genre. And as I spoke during my Patal Lok review as well, I don't know why is Anushka Sharma so obsessed with horror and tragedy. Your work demonstrates your persona in some or the other way. I feel maybe she has witnessed or been part of such atrocities in her personal life. Or maybe it is a genre which she feels is less explored and can specialize in that area. total business motive as suggested by my marketing major husband. Whatever may be the reason, Anushka, as your fan, I really want you to produce some light-hearted comedies as well. And when are we going to see you in the films? I hope it is sometime very soon, and maybe Virat can also guest star. Alright, that was my review for the brand new film Bulbul for you all. Hope you liked today's review. And if you have made it so far, you must have enjoyed my video, taking inspiration from Flying Beast. Gaurav sir, big fan of your vlogs. So, like this video, share this video with all the lovely people you know. And one last thing, subscribe to my channel AV and hit that cute bell icon next to the subscribe button so that you don't miss out on my videos. I will see you super soon. Till then, bye bye, take care.